So I'm using a 16th pattern through that, kind of down, 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 up, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, up, down, down, up, down, up. And then for the Fs, I was doing F major 7, doing first finger on the B first fret, second finger on the G second, third finger on the D third. Looks like C, but it's not. For the F chords, the weird part is the ones in the box is half that pattern, so you can do just down, 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 up on the box chord. So like the F, down, down, up, G, down, down, up, C, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up, F, down, down, up, G, down, down, up, C, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up, F, down, down, up, G, down, down, up. And randomly, when you get to that one C in the box, you could do the C with just a down, 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 up. I hear in the recording this descending bass line there where you do third on the A string to second fret on the A to lead into the open A for the A minor chord. You could even follow that with the C chord. You could do the C with a down, down, up, and take the third finger off and do second finger on the A second fret and do a down, down up there and lead into the A minor too. So if you kind of dig that, you might want to add that bass line to it. That C down up, C, and that would be called C slash B or C major. I don't know with it being the bass, but anyway, main thing is that bass line, that 3-2 open on the A string, C2 A minor. So if you dig on that, going into that, you have the F down, down, down of G, down, down of C, second fret A minor. That's a little funky, but F down, down of G, down, down of A minor. F down, down, down G, down, down, down. Kind of back in the main groove from there. You could scale it down if you got another strum pattern that works. Down, down, up, up, down could work. C down, up, up, down, up, G, down, up, up, down, up, A minor, down, up, down, up, F, down, up, down, up. And then you would just do down, down, up on the box chords, right? Down, down, up, G, down, down, up, C, F, down, up, G, down, down, up, C, F, down, down, G, down, down, up, C, down, A minor, down. Other strum patterns that could work, anything in four could work. But best of luck, hope that helps.
Don't forget to subscribe.